A government council says Hawaii's longline fishing fleet is suffering a big economic impact because of quotas, and that in turn means consumers are paying a high price at the market. The Western Pacific Regional Fishery Management Council says about one-fourth of the 145 longline boats in Hawaii have not been able to catch ahi or bigeye tuna, says arbitrary quotas have them tied to the docks and accumulating debt. It also says the rest of the Hawaii fleet is being forced out of its primary fishing grounds in the western and central Pacific and have to travel farther into the eastern Pacific. Part of the problem, some say, is that young ahi are incidental catches for other fishers.
For the big eye, for the longliners, that's a target species. That's what they go out to make money for. For the purse seiners, it's an incidental catch. They're there to catch skipjack. It's just by chance, by an unhappy chance, that they catch big eye. But they catch a lot.
Not being able to find fish, coupled with the fact that you have to travel far, will always disrupt business. And we have been seeing that on the auction floor when, you know, we're not clearly having the optimum amount of seafood landed in Hawaii.
Limited supply means higher prices. The council says it will be part of meetings next week to strategize to have the U.S. commit to protect the Hawaii longline fishery.